Welcome back for another episode of Resident Evil 7, guys. It looks like we got a backpack here, so now we can carry more items. That's really helpful. That means... well, it's actually just 4 more items though, but it is something. Hopefully the lady isn't on my neck right now. Let's see. Okay, so these things stay with me at all time. That's good. That's good. I don't need anything right now. Don't I need to hide from this woman? I think I need to do that now. Where Mia hid? Let's just see what happens. Well, she's actually inside that room. Okay, so we need to hide. I'm just gonna run straight into her, Anna. Oh, fuck.
Where are you?
Come on. Continue down the hallway. Oh shit. That's some... that's some burner fuel that I need. Close the door, run like a motherfucker. Let's get out of here.
Alright, you piece of shit! I've had about enough of you!
Yeah, me too. I don't know. No, no, no. No, no, no. Don't attack me now. Be nice. Be kind. Thank you. Oh, shit. Oh, first aid. Kinda nice to have enough space now. Man, there's a ton of stuff here. Please say that okay, I got some space left. Here's Crowkey, that's definitely something we need. Another antique coin. Man, then we know where to go now. Okay, so that is it from this place. Oh Jesus. Okay, we gotta run back across and get past the lady. Damn. Yes, you can say that again. I'm just gonna check out. Got the herb here. Got chemical fluid. And well, actually, I'm not sure where I want to use it now. Oh, actually, I got 3. Let's just keep this as it is. I could actually just use one of the... yeah, let's actually just use one of these now. Pick up this shit. No, actually, of course that was... well, might work now. I don't have gunpowder, so let's combine... these. Oh shit, I should have used it on the past, shouldn't I? Well, fuck it. Let's go. Oh, we got more. Okay, we made it past. And there's nothing left in there. Yeah. We are making ground now, guys. Oh fuck, I forgot, I gotta get to the other side. It is in here, right? Through this path. Yeah, there was nothing in this. Run, motherfucker, run. Wait. Okay. Now we should be able to get somewhere. If I'm not mistaken. And she cared a lot about her altar, so I guess we gotta fuck that shit up. Or maybe that's where the serum is. Might be, might be. We shall see now that we get there. Let's open the sesame. And there's more crow doors. Holy Jesus fucking Christ! Oh shit! My god, what is happening? Holy fuck, that scared me. Oh fuck. That's the worst jump scare I had so far. Talk again then. Alright, what? You know what? I can just do like this against these guys. Okay, maybe not.
This is what you get for messing around in places you ain't supposed to! God only knows you don't have enough.
There's no way out of here, is it?
You think you can waltz in here and have your way with my family? You're gonna die in this hole, and you're gonna like it!
I'm not sure exactly what I'm supposed to do. Okay, she caught on fire actually. These fucking bugs, man! Ninja bugs.
Beyond the pale! You hear me? Beyond the pale!
Okay, bring it on again. Bring it on again. Bring it on again. Oh, fuck me! Oh shit, shit. Ready, 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 go! She's on fire, man. And not like that. Fuck, fuck, fuck. Oh shit. Down you go. I'm gonna fucking cut you up, man. What the fuck is going on? What the fuck is going on? What the hell is this shit? What? What the fuck am I supposed to do? Oh shit. Oh man, I didn't know it was a ladder. What the hell? Jesus fucking Christ, that's some sick acid or something like that. Jesus fucking Christ, man, that scared me. Woo! Okay, okay. Let's do this now. Calm down. And let's do this. No jump scares. I mean, she's dead now, right? It's saved, so. Yeah. This is her altar, right? Well, let's open this. What was that? Jesus fucking Christ. Are you serious? Okay. Regarding the serum, the following items be able to synthesize serums. These series, carnival nerve. These are his peripheral nerve.
Well, I think that's it.
Yeah, me too, actually. But the fuck am I? I can't take it with me. Yeah, I think that's it too. But, dude. Yeah, okay, I was waiting for something to happen. Let's hear what So has to say.
Well, did he find a serum?
I just got done dealing with your mom and her fucking bugs. Wish you could have warned me.
Sorry about that. What about the serum?
I haven't found any. But I did find out we need to make one. A D-series head and an arm. This can't be right.
A head? I think I have that around here somewhere.
You do?
I don't know about the arm, though. Have you searched the whole house?
No, not yet. I still need to check the second floor here.
All right. Check it out. Meet me at the trailer if you find it.
Okay. So the second floor. Well, this is the floor. we are at right now. Hopefully there won't be any more bugs. This is a voodoo doll. Well, there's nothing secret about this shit, right? No. Here's the altar, right? My ears have been ringing all day and I haven't been able to sleep since the child showed up. It's like Zoe says, there's something strange about the child and the woman she brought with her. I'm seeing things, hearing things, can't stop feeling nauseous. I went to see the doctor in town and he gave me an x-ray. What's happening to me? The child gave me a present. I put the present in a secret room right at the back of the second floor where nobody will find it. The arm is a sign of the child's trust. That arm will lead us to happiness. And anyone who corrupts this happiness, I won't allow them to live. Okay, so it's in the back of the hall here. Let's check that. Oh yeah, more ammo, that's good. Oh, something up here. Oh my god, it's a rat, something like that. Yuck, bro. Yeah. Okay, so this is the right way to go. Whoa. Okay, it was just a shadow, but I have a feeling that we're gonna see the old lady in the wheelchair again. Some shit like that. Just gonna see if there's something here. It's not. Okay, so this is the only thing. I don't think there's anything we can use here. Maybe the gun that I don't have on me. Well, we do need to find something else. Oh, maybe there's something here. Oh, no. There's an antique coin. Okay, so we need to find an item that we can use there. Can't hang up anything else here, right? Okay, so I'm guessing that it's the broken handgun or something, because there's nothing here I can take with me. Can't take this shit with me, right? No. And there was nothing in there. Guess that means that we gotta have had all the way back. I can't take this shit with me either. There's nothing else here. Is it even possible to head all the way back? Well, that was a nice noise. Is she fucking alive? That's a long arm. Oh snap. I guess we need to snatch the light off her. Actually, I think we need to go down here. Fuck me, man. Jesus Christ. This is something I don't want to do. Oh my god, she's a spider.
Well, that's special.
She's a fucking spider right now. What the fuck? Okay, we're outside, at least. Okay, I'm guessing we're not should not be able to see what's happening up here. Well, that's what I okay, there's just so many ways to go. Treasure photo. We need some space. Well, actually, I think it's not oh my god, I don't even know what I'm saying right now. Let's just use this shit. Oh, fuck me. Treasure photo. By the toilet somewhere? Oh my god, there's so much noise. Oh yeah, now I got that thing going on. Herbs stuff. That's cool. I can't jimmy this shit open. Fuck. Serpent agent. Solid fuel. I don't think I need Well, I have space for it, so why not? What happens if I use this for... No, I don't think I will do that. Okay, should I use... What the fuck? Should I use more of that serum or the drugs earlier? So you said to see what's around. Is this the toilet? Don't think it is. No, of course it would have shown. A gate is blocking the way. No shit, Sherlock. Okay, so there's something behind this wall here. Something is out here. Some more burning fluid. Oh my god. No way. I'm just gonna check the corner here first, guys. Shit. There's more of that stuff. That's actually really good to have. It's like from the other side. There's something going on here. Yeah. We got some shotgun shells there though. Actually, let's burn these suckers off. Let's burn these suckers off here as well, just so it's ready. Wait, wasn't it just here? Is it the toilet here? Yeah. Okay. So I'm guessing we gotta go in the side there and around somewhere. Holy fuck me! Fuck shit. I didn't wanna go here. I regret my decision right now. Shoot her, man! Fucking A! Holy shit, man, that woman.
Here I come.
What the fuck? What the fuck, man? Shit, she's crazy. Shit, hit her, man. Like, shoot! Let me shoot her! Fuck me. Run, motherfucker, run! Run! Close the door. I'm gonna be ready for you, motherfucker. Okay, that didn't do what I wanted it to do. Did something, though. Run! Oh my fucking lord. Well, actually, let's get the hell in here. It's not a way. Fuck, I thought it was a way. Shit. I thought it was a way to go. Looks like it's not. Shit, man. Shit. Burn off the Easter so it's ready. Fuck. Whoa, man, these noises are sick. What happened? Did she drown? What the fuck is going on? I think I need to check this out. Whoa. Dude, get the fuck out of here, man. Fuck you. Seriously? Kill him. Seriously, man. Run! Fucking A. Oh, shit.
Bless your heart. You know I'm gonna find you in the end. Poor Evie's gonna be heartbroken.
Is this what I meant to do? Man, she's kind of burned right now. Really? That laugh, though. Shit, man. Am I supposed to go down here? Some more burn fuel. More bullets. There's nothing else here. Okay, I think I just catch.
I'm gonna get ya.
A break. Holy shit, man! Shit! Shoot! Run, man! Fucking A. There's something in the box over there. Fuck! Oh my god! This. Ooh, shit, Danae. Whoa. Get the fuck out of here, you fucking bugs. Like, she's not enough, right? Oh, fuck. I gotta reload. That laugh, man, that's crazy shit. I'm thinking.
Gonna get ya!
Fuck. Whoa, man, she just almost jumped through the fucking roof or something. Oh, shit. Yeah, I think I need to go here. This is the place where I was trying to go. It's a herb. I gotta check things out later, man. This shit is just too fucking dangerous.
You got nowhere to go now, boy.
Yes, I do. Oh, fuck. I'm fucking firing everything up here. Like, really? Is she dying now? The fuck? No, she's not. Is she dead now? How the fuck do I kill this bitch, man? Fucking hell, man. I can't figure out where to go. Well, there's some more fuel here. I'm guessing we need to go down. That there is something here we need to do. Just haven't figured it out yet. There's some more fuel. Stop fucking bugging me, you bitch! A statue like here.
Show yourself.
Fuck. I'm guessing I'm not doing this right. Maybe there's something here. Some more chemical fluid. I'm just supposed to burn her to death or something like that. I feel like that's what I'm supposed to do. I'm using up all my ammo.
You're not getting away this time.
Okay, so this is boss fight number two, that's for sure. No, I don't want the herb. Just check that out. Like me.
There's no escape, city boy!
What the fuck, man? Shit! Okay, she went away again. I guess we just gotta keep up with the struggle, really. Oh. I did not really mean to collect that chemical fluid, but I did anyways. Well, let's collect this one as well. Really? Can't we stack them up on each other? Oh my god, you motherfucker! Seriously? I'll burn you for days right now. Please just die, old woman. Yeah, I know you're above me. Guys, I'm not sure exactly what to do right now. Oh fuck. My god, they just respawn. Oh yeah, we got some shit here. Shotgun shells. Let's head up. I mean, she gotta die soon, right? Whoa! Fuck! Help me, someone! Oh fuck. Did she just die? I think she did. Let's head up and see. Or
just fucking stay dead, okay?
Oh Jesus, okay, that's the light that we need, a lantern. Oh my fucking god. Another boss fight though. We survived. That's good. Let's use this to create some more of that. And let's pick up that so we have that. And let's just check. I think I got everything. Well, almost everything here. Can't pick up that chem fluid. Can't pick up that chem fluid. So there are some stuff around. Can't pick up that herb. I guess we gotta get back. But where the hell? Let's check out the picture really quick here. Look at that. Well, okay, that's the right thing to press. It's the toilet with the cigarettes. Oh, what does it say? Create the serum, open the old house, 2F door, find the serum ingredients. Stuff like that. Okay. First of all, let's just get. It's not this one. I need to get back. Oh shit, I can't use that strong serum. Where the hell am I at right now? Oh shit. I need to get. I guess it's this door. Or what? The second floor, kids' room, detonation room. Oh, okay, that's good. It's gotta be a key or something. No, burner serum. I got space for it, so why not? Unlock this door though. Oh yeah, this is the way back out. Now I remember where I came from. Is it possible to get up here? Oh, it is. I'm just gonna head back to the trailer now and save. Yeah, this is the way. Actually, let's just put some stuff in here first. Okay. Don't think we need this anymore. We can put that there. We never know about the burning stuff, so let's just keep that. No. And let's just save. Yeah. There we go. I'm not sure how long we've been playing right now, but I feel like I want to open the door first. See, it's this way. So let's try that. Hopefully there won't be another boss fight or something. Weird noise going on. Well, you never know though. Okay, I guess he's out of stamina. So, there should be a toilet somewhere. We need to check out. I guess all the bugs are dead now. Yeah, that's good. It's great news. And I'm gonna have a look out for the toilet as well. Well, what the fuck? Why isn't all the bugs dead? That pisses me off, man. Okay, it's dead now. Let's see, it's not this way. Right? Okay, it's not this way. Is it through this door? Wait a second, I have no idea where I'm going right now. Oh shit. That's the cellar. There was nothing here, right? Well, yeah, we found Mia here. Oh, we gotta go, we gotta go, we gotta go, we gotta save her. I forgot about that. So I guess it's another boss fight coming soon. It's chem fluid, I'm not sure why I picked it up, but I did. So it's this way. I think it's by the altar. This is empty anyways. I think we gotta go through here again. It's getting kinda hard to remember, man. It's a big map. It's a big house, I should say. Let's just see, I think this is the right path. Let's head up. The stairs. It's gotta be here somewhere. Right? It was here somewhere, right? What the fuck? Someone just played the piano. Someone really just played the piano. Okay. Was it over here? Yeah, here it is. Where's the toilet? It's not here. Let's place this thing here and see what happens. Hopefully I won't die. Well, there we go. This is a children's room. And of course my light is only like half working. I feel like this crocodile is gonna come alive. There's nothing in here, really? Oh shit, it's bigger than I thought. Oh my god. Oh my god. Let's just check out this whole area first. The ball just came out of nowhere. Okay, I guess we have no other option than to go in here. Hello? Little girl? Are you here? There's nothing there either. My family. Evelyn, I guess Evelyn is here then. Evelyn? You're nice, right? And that ain't creepy at all. Oh shit, I thought she might have hidden inside that closet. There's nothing in there. Is that a boat? I think it's a boat. Yeah, it looks like a boat. Teddy bear. No secret stuff here, I guess. Nope. I haven't checked the roof. Maybe I should start checking the roof after the Spider Woman. No, I know there can be things everywhere. Or anywhere. Hello? Are you here? Man, it's so dark. Oh man, is this bodies? No, it's not. Okay, so we definitely can't get through there. Oh, what the fuck, bro? What the hell? Something's wrong with her. Well, let's hope nothing's wrong with her. What the fuck? Guess this guy's scared as hell now. Mr. Ethan, just like I am. This is some hide and seek shit, isn't it? And of course the light is gonna...
Stay away.
Okay, I'm just gonna go back now. Sorry, I didn't mean to go here. Well, actually we can't do that though, that's the thing. I have to continue. I wanna play with this ball. Okay. Oh, it's me. This looks like the master bedroom. Where all the magic happens. And it's really comfortable bed. Check out her house. Should be a clue or something. Wait, what is this? Is this a map or something else? I mean, I feel like there should have been a lot more stuff here. There's like nothing. Nothing here at all. Can we? No, we can't turn on the light. Okay, time to die. Oh, maybe not. Wanna play some football? Evelyn? Is there nothing here either? Except for that thing? Okay, so we can't get through here. And... Yeah, okay. We have checked out everything here. And there's like... nothing here at all. I guess the treasure thing is just a piece of steroids or something like that anyways. Not that important to check out. I feel like we checked out everything here. Let's head back out. Well, at least we got to kind of talk to her. I'm not sure what these bobbleheads do. But it looks like you were meant to destroy all of them. No, there's one I haven't destroyed yet. Not sure if I should do that or not. Okay, let's just head back out somewhere. Well, not here. Okay, so I was not meant to go that way. this is down underneath. Oh fuck. Really, not again. Well, let's just head out. Let's head back to the trailer and save. I'm not sure what to do right now. I gotta think about this a little bit. Gotta find a head and gotta know the hand or arm and some other stuff like that. Oh shit, where's the trailer? Okay, it's here. Strong chemical fluid. Huh. That was nice to have that just laying around. I think maybe we should read this thing. I'm not sure if that's what she drew or something like that. But yeah, we gotta figure that out sometime. Let's just save now, guys. So if you enjoyed this episode of Resident Evil 7, leave a like, leave a comment, subscribe. Peace out, guys.